Right now, I'm about to look inside that motherfucking camera talk for 28 motherfucking minutes.
You can't name no black person nothing soft.
We don't have no format. We ain't got no 30 minutes.
See what I'm saying? So everybody had a good part in their life. It's just something in their mind twisted off of them to be the other side.
First of all, what you walking through the woods smoking a blunt and drinking, bud?
It's almost after, like, we begin to be able to defend our rights and think as a free person that we've chosen some fucked up shit, dog.
That's real talk.
All right, here we go. Bam. Bam. All right. Hey, real talk in real time. Now, to be honest with you, I'm sitting there because I have no idea how the fuck goes with the show. All I know is how to turn in the tape. So right now, I'm about to look inside that motherfucking camera talk for 28 motherfucking minutes. I'm just trying to see how I can get y'all together so I can get y'all in and get y'all out that quick. You feel what I'm saying? Because I'm about to sit with these motherfucking papers and talk for 28 minutes. You know what, you motherfuckers out there that's driving this shit. Yo, if you turn it right, motherfucker, don't put the right motherfucking cell phone in your right ear. You can't see, motherfucker. You can't see. You know what I'm talking about? You know?
I feel
you. You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Bitch, you got the cell phone on your right ear.
They can't put it on the left.
And you in the left lane.
This way.
You know what I'm saying? But see, even motherfuckers that do know, I'm not knocking nobody driving a cell phone. Just know how to fucking drive the motherfucker. All you do is do like this. Put your hand on the wheel, left hand. If you a mirror driver, which is stupid, then a motherfucker, but I'll let you slide because most women are, you know what I'm talking about? And you can't go look out your door. Look, bam, mirror, pull the fuck over. Get on over. You gonna get in the lane over here? Oh shit, pass the ball, bitch. Bam. And real simple, like, and yo, don't go fast in the motherfucking slow lane, dumb motherfucker. Merging traffic. You going 70 mad, then a motherfucker don't want to let the motherfucker merge. What the fuck wrong with you? It's called the merging lane. See, the problem is we kind of dumb. We ain't looked in the dictionary. Merge into traffic. Lanes come together.
Call common sense.
Yeah, that's true. Common the traffic here in Atlanta is off the chain. Then there's no lights on the expressway, so why are we stopping? Why are we coming to complete stop?
Of no common sense. How you been working at McDonald's for 20 years and you don't even know what's on your own menu? When I tell you no tomatoes, that's what I mean. If I tell you extra, that's what I mean. How you been there, like, well, what you say, what you want, what a huh? And I get it and it don't be right. And I tell you, I want a number two. What's a number two? You must go read your pamphlet book.
I tell you, them drive-thrus are fucked with you, huh?
Yeah.
Basically.
I don't like drive-thrus, especially when they ain't got no common sense. I tell you one thing, you gonna do what you wanna do. Like you paying for my meal. Well, I tell you what, can I get this for free? And then I ain't got nothing to say.
I know that really bothers you, though, dog.
Man, that earth being this thing, I be high, right? You know what I'm saying? My mind set on what I asked for. And then I get to it, just mess my whole day up. I don't even want it.
The tomato be over there, there don't be no lettuce, to be the mayonnaise.
Because it soaks into it. If you don't it like something,
Subway.
It's going to soak in there like pickles.
Subway.
I don't like pickles.
Shout out to Jersey Mike's baby.
Okay.
Whenever I get rich, I'm going to make sure I get one built in my house.
Shout out to American Deli for y'all tuna.
Yes, yes, yes.
Off the chain.
Tuna.
Benny Hines, shout out to
shout
you too.
Shout out to all these sandwiches. Y'all somewhere. That's a real
No, we some smokers. Yo,
shout out to Murky Deli Tuna Sandwich.
I'm mad about my food, because I'm not a gourmet. I'm a Southern gourmet chef cooker.
Dog, I ain't gonna lie. I mean, when I'm turning my mic down just a little bit, man, my motherfucking mic loud than a bitch. Hey, yo, check the levels and make sure that the levels are always straight. You see them little green lights and shit going up there? Make sure, just like music, that almost all our levels are about around the same. You feel what I'm saying? So that way one ain't talking over the other.
Your name is Blanket.
You can't name no black person Blanket. You can't name no black person nothing soft. Not pillow, not cloud.
I just want to see, you know what? I want to see if she had enough to say it again, though. I represent, I fucked with you. You know what I'm talking about? This shit was whack. You wanted to call me a bitch, but you were scared too.
Yeah, you know it's I all respect
good.
You, though.
You know, because I love you too, though. All right, it's all good. Man, good.
I don't want you to be putting cowboy music and I'll be up there. And it'd be, oh, good old Western Cowboy. I'm like, what I do to be? Wait. He me on tape, cutting up booty butt cheeks. Booty butt cheeks. Then he's like, get on down on Western.
She said booty butt cheeks. Booty butt cheeks.
Booty butt cheeks.
Okay.
Booty butt cheeks. Five for the top, five for the drop. Yeah. No time out. What you want to see, my nigga?
Hey, 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 we give a shout out to Super Hot,
how do
you say Super Hot with
Sex on Stage? Brucey B, yes, it's really me. Time out, time out. I just thought about that.
The
shit.
Object is to hide the
cord. No, ain't no object here. No, we still taping the whole thing. The object is, this is what we doing. We don't have no format. We ain't got no 30 minutes.
Kick.
You know what I'm saying? You welcome to join in.